Authorities are looking for a suspect in Omaha's latest armed robbery. Police say a teen came into the Mega Saver near 108th and Q around 9:30 tonight. After he showed a gun, he went behind a counter, grabbed some cash, and ran out. Witnesses say he's about 14 years old and 5'3". He's black with a darker complexion and was wearing a gray.